Hey guys, if you see a hand over there, that's Finn. And yes, I turned on my auto light because for some reason it's dark in my really light room. And yes, I have the radio on, so don't mind that. This video is going to be on Finn and Jake reuniting because Finn moved up here on this level. To hang out with everyone and everyone else that's not anyone here. This new one's name is Oakley. After the Gone in the Snow Dogs put this or Nick Wilde sticker. Or Fathead. We only have the Olaf ones and other still up. We don't have the other ones. Oh, we have the cheap logo still. So, Jake, can you see, there's Mordecai, there's Chase, where's he? Oh, it's right here. I'm gonna have, we'll do Marshall for this video.
Hey guys, I know what this is. We've been planning this for a long time. I just didn't know that it was going to be now. So, Jake has been falling under some depression from Finn being away. So, we decided to sneak Finn out. We're not stealing him because he's a member of our family, but Finn doesn't know he's down here, and Jake doesn't know that Finn's down here. So, maybe we should tell Finn first. We should have told Finn first so he wouldn't freak out and all, but, that's kind of too late now, so, yeah. So, Jake, yeah? Hold on, I'm not ready. Yeah, Marshall? We have a surprise waiting for you. What is it? We can't tell you, it's a surprise. Oh. Okay. Hey, Jake, do you want Finn back? I'm so depressed, I don't even know anymore. Come on. I know you want him. I do, but I felt under depression. Well, we can try getting him back for you. How? Hold on. Close your eyes. Okay. Jake. Hey, Jake. Open your eyes. Yeah? Turn around. Finn! Buddy! Jake? How did I get down here?
Finn, it doesn't matter. I missed you so much.
Jake? What's going on?
I fell into a certain depression because you weren't here with me, buddy. I missed you so much.
I kinda missed you too.
Kind of. Dude, I missed you for months and months.
Okay. Marshall, please explain yourself. I was literally up there because I wanted to be up there. Maybe to get away from Jake for a little while. I'm sorry. I didn't know Jake would fall under certain depression. Okay, so we were trying to surprise, since Jake is under a certain depression, we thought we would surprise him and make him happy again, so he wouldn't just lie there like this and actually do stuff. So, instead of being depressed, he could be happy and all of his other emotions he feels instead of only depression, so we decided to, surprise him with bringing you back. So we went up there before we turned the security cameras on, because they're not really on it. Well, they're on, but we get, everyone down here gets the option if they're on or off for up there. So we see if anyone escapes. Yes, I learned that. So we snuck up there. Well, not Chase, but you know, we snuck. You get it. Yes. Cameraman. Yes. So he snuck up there. So we snuck up there really early in the morning and got you. And then we hid you under the blanket so Jake wouldn't see. Because Jake might look up sometimes. Yeah. I didn't really look up as much. I was kind of more in depressed mode. Aw, poor Jake. And we had you till now, when we're making this documentary video, whatever, that we're gonna upload to YouTube so everyone can see how you guys have to be together, I guess. Hi. Hi. So are we posting it now? Well, whenever it's gonna be uploaded. Maybe tomorrow or something, I don't know. So, do you feel better, Jake?
I feel more than better. I feel amazing.
I love you, Marshall. Aw, thanks. Finn, how do you feel? I'm super shocked, but I'm glad that Jake's happy, and I will stay with you, Jake. If you can't live without me, I will stay with you. Or you can come with me. Whatever the reason, I will stay with you. Now, hug it out. Hug it out. Okay. Jake. I'm so happy. I was actually getting kind of lonely up there anyways. There's people up there, but I was getting kind of lonely. Yeah, I was getting depressed, so I was worse than you. Yeah. So, yeah, now you know. So, bye. So, leave a like if you like me or anyone else. Or Finn, or Jake, or anyone, or if you like me. Okay, let me rephrase that. Leave a like, leave likes, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.